Hi guys, I hope you're doing well. Thank you for clicking on this video. My name is David and welcome to UTECHPIA. Today, we'll be looking at the Apple iPhone 10 leather case. I usually don't spend more than $20 on a phone case. So I'm curious, is this $49 case from Apple worth it? Let's unbox it and find out. The inside of the case is lined with microfiber, which helps protect the back of your phone from getting scratched. Installation is easy. There you go. So here's how the case looks with the phone installed. The case is open at the bottom, allowing the audio to come through nice and clear. You have access to your port, and it's still protected by the bumpers at the edges here. So now that we don't have the home button, we use the slide up gesture a lot, and it's nice not to have the extra ridge here that gets in the way. We're gonna be looking at some of the positive points and some of the negative points about this case to determine if it's worth $49. We'll start off with the negative points, and there's not that many. First, it's the price. $49 is a lot to be paying for a case, especially if there's a lot of alternatives you can buy at Amazon for about $10. The next point can be looked at as a positive or a negative, and that is this case is made of leather. Being leather means it will patina over time. What patina means is that leather ages with use. So as you use it, the edges will get a little bit more darker because it absorbs the oil and it just builds character. So if you're a person that wants the phone case to look brand new and pristine all the time, this would be a huge negative point for you. But if you like the fact that your case builds character over time, then that's a great feature of leather. And the last negative point that I can think of is this leather case is not waterproof. Now, on to the good stuff. And there's a lot of good things to say about this case. You've got a lot of color options, and I think they all look great. Depends on your style. It's made of European leather, so it's very soft to touch, and it looks really nice. It looks very fancy. So if you're going for something that looks classy, this is definitely it. In particular, this red color has a beautiful texture. I've heard that the texture is different based on the color of the case you pick, so you might want to check that out before you purchase it. The volume button and the side button are made of aluminum, and they have a very satisfying click to them. With the case on, you can still access the silent toggle switch right here. On the back, you have a really nice cutout for the camera. The camera lens is recessed, providing additional protection, and you can leave the phone on a table and it won't rock anymore. I've been using the WhiteStone dome glass screen protector for the iPhone 10 for several weeks now, and I really like the screen protector. So when looking for a case, one of the requirements I had was to make sure the phone case would work with the screen protector. And this Apple iPhone 10 leather case does work with the screen protector. The screen protector is installed, and as you can see, there's sufficient space between the screen protector and the edge of the case, so I don't have to worry about the screen protector getting lifted by the case. The case wraps around the phone really nicely, making it slim and lightweight. You can still charge the phone wirelessly while it's in this case. So there's a lot of positive things going for this case, and not a lot of negatives. I guess the only negative that I'm really concerned about is the price. Is it really worth $49? And the answer to that depends on what you're really looking for. But if you're looking for a premium case that looks really nice and feels really good to hold, then this might be just the case for you. So I'm curious, do you think the Apple iPhone 10 leather case is worth $49? Let me know in the comments below. If you guys like this video, please remember to give it a thumbs up. And if you haven't subscribed yet, please consider subscribing. Your support is always, always appreciated. Thanks so much for watching. I'll see you guys next time.